Everyone's talking about digitalization, but how does it work in practice? Are programming skills required for Industry 4.0? How can intelligence be artificial? Can batch size 1 be produced with machines? To answer all these questions, SICK designed the Smart Button Factory in order to create a tangible experience for Industry 4.0. Initially, a button can be configured individually via a web server. Then, a robot arm puts a metal backplate into the press. With the help of artificial intelligence, a camera checks this backplate for errors. A printer prints the custom design, which will then be punched into the chosen shape. Finally, it will be pressed together with a backplate and a protective foil. In order to understand and apply what has been experienced with the system, SICK developed specific training setups. These are compact standalone representations of the various system components. This means small groups can work independently on different tasks. This reduces the trainer's preparation and follow-up time. With the help of a digital system representation, the integration of a configured training setup can be tested within the whole system. Like a real system, the digital representation reacts dynamically to the setup's configuration. For example, with the training setup artificial intelligence, a neural network can be created. For this, participants have to take training images and classify them. They can also set the parameters for the neural network generation. Afterwards, the neural network can be downloaded to the camera, which will then be able to detect faulty backplates, just like the real button factory. Fully developed training documents with lots of images and sample solutions complete the concept for the Smart Button Factory. Achieve great learning success with a Smart Button Factory. Experience Industry 4.0 within the system. Use the training setups yourself and gain understanding by interacting with a digital system representation. Smart Button Factory from SICK.